Hello, Mom Kids. Today we are going to learn about animal homes. So, we also live in a home? Yes. Similarly, animals also have their home. So, today we will know about their home. Let's see. So, which animal is this? Yes, this is a dog. This is a dog. And where does a dog live? Yes, he lives in a Where does he live? He lives in a kennel. Come on, repeat it with me. Dog lives in a kennel. Let's see the next animal. Okay? So, which animal is this? Yes, this is a horse. This is a horse. And where does the horse live? Yes, horse lives in a stable. Horse lives in a stable. Where does the horse live? Horse live in a stable. Okay kids, let's see the next animal. So, which animal is this? Yes, right. This is a cow. This is a cow. And where does a cow live? Yes, cow live in shed. Cow live in shed. Come on, say it with me. Where does a cow live? Cow live in a shed. Cow live in a shed. Okay kids, let's go for the next animal. So, which animal is this? Yes, this is an ant. This is an ant. And where does an ant live? Yes, ant lives in ant hill. Ant lives in ant hill. Come on, say it with me. Ants live in ant hill. Let's see the next animal. Which animal is this? Yes, this is a lion. This is a lion. And where does the lion live? Yes, lion lives in den. Lion lives in den. Come on, say it with me. Lion lives in den. Lion lives in. Okay kids, let's revise. So, where does a dog live? Dog lives in kennel. Where does a horse live? Horse lives in stable. Where does a cow live? Cow lives in shed. And where does an ant live? Yes, ant lives in ant hill. And last, where's the lion live? Yes, lion lives